Hey guys,
Three.
so I just moved up to Class
You're on the
B.
outside, it looks like.
So with like safety ratings and
Closed.
stuff, are they more strict with it?
Yes. You can afford like 2X, and that's about it. A 2X will get you a pretty much even safety rating, depending on where you finish. Anything more than that, it's probably going to drop you down a little bit.
Really has a lot to do with just how many laps you've turned too.
Yeah, there's a lot of variables in it.
Yeah.
But you just moved up. It probably will be very similar to rookie. As you keep going along, the more laps you turn safely, the more you lose when you get an incident point.
case you hadn't noticed, we're at
Building
Martinsville in
algorithm
SK
designed
Mods.
to get you right to the
We're gonna
middle.
try to. We're starting second here.
Okay.
Qualified two. Was that 2/1000ths off the pole?
Yeah, for now, just kind of pay attention to what the
So
guys
I
up
don't
front
know.
are doing.
The setup's
Try to
fast.
learn.
But
One to go.
It's fast,
Right,
but I
I'm
don't
not
know how it's
gonna
gonna hold up or not, so
see.
we'll
I'm
just
just
kind of
gonna
play it by ear
try to
here
keep it
and
clean
I
and
feel like
then
it's gonna push after
wreck
five or six
again.
laps and see what happens. Yeah, man, just give and take and keep your nose clean. You'll be all right.
Remember, but nice, smooth, clean
Yeah.
shift. Easy on the brakes all day. The pace car is off. Be ready. I'll be looking up in front of you now. All right, looks like you're going to be lining up behind one. Green flag. Pit road is open. Road is open. I'm going to walk on somebody.
Well, we're all running pretty much the same speed, it seems. Getting to the corner a little faster than Ryan here, but also tend to do that. I tend to dive into the corners a little faster than most everybody. Just something I've been trying to work on. Slowing fast out is kind of the idea of things, but I'm kind of riding here. I want to see if their setups are going to last, if mine's going to last, you know. I don't want to push mine too much early on. So if they're starting to fall off, I may be in a good position here. Ryan's, he's working on a leader, so. Joe about got into the wall there. Well, he's not falling off as much as I predicted. Just ran the fastest lap of the race. Feels good. Not too loose yet. Not too tight. little loose getting into the turn, but it's not really a bad thing with this track. Looks like he may give him a little bump there. We got some lap traffic going to come into play here very shortly, which means I'm going to have to shut up and concentrate.
Behind you, Chris.
Might have something for him today, boy.
And you're blinking out just a little bit. Just letting you know.
You said I am?
Yeah, it's not bad. Just every once in a while. Like your car just hit the wall and flew over the pitch fence and then came back down.
That time I really hit the wall.
Oh, okay. All right.
You guys, I'm the lapper head. Just tell me where you want me to go. I'm not going to get in the way of you guys.
Stay high. We'll go low.
Quarter outside. Clear if you need it.
Good job. Thanks.
I know what it's like being the leader and having stupid lap parts get in your way.
Pushing that time just a little bit. That's my fault. I hit the curb coming off. Alright, let's see if we can get back up there and put some pressure on him.
We interrupt this battle to allow a lead lap car by. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, we're starting to push a little bit coming off of turn four now. Just a hair, not too bad. Turn two still feels pretty good. But, don't really have any. I haven't seen any really chances of getting up there and putting a move on somebody, so.
Hey.
Joe looks like he's pushing up a lot.
Man, we're still well in this thing, buddy. A lot of reasons to go.
Halfway, I guess. I do think Ryan is quite a bit faster than Joe there. Or maybe not quite a bit, but at least a little bit faster than Joe. But he can't get a good enough run on him to get under him. I have to lay the old bumper to him later on. Oh, I thought he had a run that time, but see if we can see.
Smoke on the outside wall.
Sorry, Bill. I got on the curb.
Keep after, baby. I need 20 solid laps.
That was a good opportunity. Had a. If I could have been a little higher, I probably could have got a little bit of a run on him. I wouldn't have went anywhere. I mean, he would have got me being on the inside with the preferred line, but at least I could have made it an attempt.
I'll go.
I can't cut down like he's doing and try to get that run. Haven't figured that one out yet. Gotta stay off that dang curve, I swear. No, no, I got more speed than Joe does, just because if I get back there, I can catch him again. Which means Ryan's definitely got more speed than he does. Maybe have more speed than Ryan, who knows? But I don't think so. I think Ryan probably definitely has the car to beat. He can just get around Joe. He's only got 10 laps to do it in, so. It's go time.
Lap traffic.
That was bad. Oh, we got a run. I kind of want him to get a run because I know it would interrupt him a little bit, and I might could. Oh, there he goes. He got a run now. Yes, good. There you go. Ah, oh, shoot. I'm not going to get there in time to fill that gap. Dang it. Ah, shoot. Dang it. This ain't good.
Outside. Lap cars in front of you. Outside. Still there. 5 laps. Still outside. They're clear.
All right, let's see if we can get around Joe here. Just lost it.
They know you're coming. Inside. Clear. Gonna be 2 laps to go.
Oh man, dang it.
Come to the white flag this time.
Ran a clean race, that whole stinking race.
Good race, guys. If say any one of us three could have won, then just wait for one of us to make a mistake.
Yeah, good race. Man, I hit the freaking wall like on the last lap. Otherwise, it would have been clean all the way around.
Yeah, Ryan, good job, man. I made that mistake and you capitalized. Good job.
Well, guys, that was a pretty fun race.
What
I hope you,
exactly
hope you guys liked it.
I know your momentum kind of broke.
Let's see what he's got to say.
I'm going to go back and look at it right now. Blew it, though.
And then smack the wall good right here. Oh, man, and that's just a stupid move on my part. All right, so crash analysis. Let's see what we got going on. Nothing. All race long. Well, that's okay. Yeah, he says nothing happened. Maybe nothing happened. I know me smacking the wall, something happening, but you know, whatever. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed that, and we'll see you next time.